is, I think, something we can all identify with if you've ever even babysat a child. I was dressed, which is rare. I've got sped up sweet potato in my hair. You've made a mess that you obviously can't clean, cause you're a baby. What I'm about to say sounds mean, but eat your fucking food. Go ahead and swallow what I gave you. This ain't no fucking jar. I steam pureed and froze the shit I gave you. Eat your fucking food. Apparently it's my job to make you eat your fucking food. Eat your fucking food. Eat your fucking food. I'm trying to be nice, stand my ground. I'm making fun of your faces, playing videos on YouTube, making choo-choo train sounds. But it's been out, and I never get to shower. And now your sister's running around naked, screaming about my train sounds. Eat your fucking food. If I was your Grammy, you would eat it all. But when do you understand? She's not the one who squeezed you out of her hole. Eat your fucking food before I decide to leave you at the mall. Eat your fucking food. Eat your fucking food. Eat your fucking food. Break it down. It's yummy, yummy, yummy in my tummy. Stop sticking your hand in there and scraping it out. I swear I'll put your little a-hole butt to bed right now and make you cry it out. Okay, I'm not gonna make you cry it out. I'm sorry to torment you, but you're acting like I'm feeding you your own placenta, and I'm not. Oh my god, your sister just shit on the rug. Eat your fucking food. And this can all